Not everyone will have an easy time getting the new COVID tests, as some website bugs have already started popping up. Now, let's say you live in an apartment building where someone else has already placed an order. Your order may be rejected. This message will pop up on your screen that reads, "Our records show that at-home COVID-19 tests have already been ordered for this address." Officials tell us this is just a bug in the system that they're trying to get fixed as soon as possible.